When researching centers for pediatric kidney transplant, parents will want to consider a center that offers multiple treatment options for kidney and urologic disease. This will ensure your child has the best chance of recovering from their condition.
When you get to the stage where you say, gosh, you know, your kidneys are just not going to do all the things they need to do anymore. And when that time comes, our team has, detailed discussions as to what might be right for the families and for the child. So one option is when we know these kids very well and say your kidney function is bad enough that you qualify for a kidney transplant, but you don't quite need dialysis yet, that we could then proceed with something called a preemptive kidney transplant, meaning transplanting before starting dialysis. The other options are either hemodialysis or peritoneal dialysis, and both of those are offered in our kidney center. The programs are run by experts.
Once a child is approved for transplant, they're placed on the United Network for Organ Sharing waitlist. Children's Hospital Colorado offers multiple options for getting your child transplanted.
There's living donor, where either a known family member, a friend, a relative, or a total stranger can give their kidney. And then there's deceased donor. We offer living donation for everybody. And most families will have somebody that is interested in being tested. If that doesn't work for a specific family, then we often have an altruistic donor that would love to donate a kidney to a child to help them. In Colorado, we've seen a huge number of altruistic donors. It is extraordinary. It's one of the few places in the country that has such a high volume of altruistic donors. National Kidney Registry is a national organization that you can donate a kidney in and then pull a kidney back out when you need it for your recipient. And so it's like a national pool of opportunity in order to increase potential organs for recipients. We can also do what's called a paired exchange if we have incompatible parent to child and there's another incompatible pair, then we just swap the donors internally. Altruistic donors, NKR, paired exchange are some of the very unique assets of our program surgically.
Because of the many options we offer for transplant, we have shorter wait times than most other programs in the nation. Because of this, we think it's important for patients to consider evaluation and listing at our program, even if they don't live in the area. Listing your child for transplant at more than one center could decrease the time that your child has to wait for an organ. Families waiting for transplant should consider this option.
Hearing about the transplant, for me, was kind of a relief.
Me too.
Because you're like, all right, you know, we're doing something to fix it and to give her a better quality of life.